And then he opened the door, and we had a sort of discussion about where or where not we were going to go.
What did he say?
Well, he said I had to go with him. Can't remember why. I said I didn't think I wanted to go. Thank you very much. I was scrupulously polite, because I thought it was silly to be, you know, too rude at that stage again. And we had a fairly low-key discussion about the fact that I wasn't going to go anywhere. And wouldn't it be much better if you just went away and we'd all forget about it?